Hi guys, it's Dr. Coleman again here with Mindset Monday. And today I'm here outside at Legacy Square. I really like this area. It's very calming, even though you guys are running around like crazy during lunch, but it's like a happy running around at that time because you get to see your friends, you're eating your food, and for the most part, you guys are adhering to the guidelines that we set aside so that everyone can remain safe. So you're making some good decisions. So here from Legacy Square, and we will have some more, our new furniture coming soon that's gonna be out here for you guys. So we'll give you more about that. Hi, Mr. Moran. Hi, Johnny. Hey. Everyone wants to be in my show out here. But what I'm here to talk about to you today is we're gonna start breaking down those mindsets. Remember we talked about last week that there were 7 mindsets. So the mindset for this week is everything is possible. And with everything that is possible, I'm going to read the different parts of it. It is dream big, embrace creativity, and expect great results. So what I want you to hear before I go into all 4, I'm going to split them up between 4 weeks so that I'm just not reading to you. But what I want you to know that everything is possible helps you understand that we are all capable of having extraordinary lives. Everything that exists was once an idea that someone believed was possible. Oh, there goes the bell, but I think that's just the end of MML, but I'm gonna keep going. But if some kids come out, I'll take some pictures. So back to this, everything that exists was once an idea. And in that idea, someone had to believe that it was possible. And through that belief, it became a reality, which takes us back to what we said before. Oh no, there are kids coming out. Wave, kids, wave. They're running, they don't wanna be in it. Okay, through this mindset, you will learn to envision a wonderful life, expect greatness, and effectively execute the process of making your dreams come true. So remember, everything is possible, and we're going to dig into those 4 different parts of everything is possible over the next few weeks. So hang on to that, guys. Keep it real. This is Dr. Coleman. Oh, there are some more. They're the coaches. So keep it real, Hurricanes, and remember, if not you, then who? Bye.